want to talk to you today about the right people. Who you spend your time with will have a great impact on what kind of life you live. There are people God has already ordained to come across our path to help us fulfill our destiny. People that inspire us, challenge us, make us better. The right people have already been lined up. But here's the key. If you're spending time with the wrong people, you'll never meet the right ones. If you're hanging around people that are not going anyplace, people that are dragging you down, causing you to compromise, draining your energy, then you're going to get stuck. You can't hang out with chickens and expect to soar with eagles. You're going to become like the people you continually associate with. You want to know what you're going to be like in 5 years? Look at your friends. If your friends are going places, have a spirit of excellence, kind, generous, courteous, then those qualities are going to rub off on you.
You gotta get these blessings, so tired of stressing, learning new lessons, plenty questions, it's time for testing, never ever resting, I'ma stay grinding, so I stay shining, like a diamond, I'ma stay climbing, to the next level, in due timing, trying to line up with them bosses, trying to soar high with them eagles, can't chill with none of you chickens, I'm trying to get rich with my people, too high to see you. Haters, too blessed to pay y'all mind. I ain't got nothing to be mad at. I'm drop head, top down. Thanking God all the time for helping me live my dreams. And for exposing all of those who wasn't right for my team. I'ma keep receiving this game. If it's for the better, I'll change. Only live once, better do it right. I'm trying to leave a legacy, man.
Complainers find other complainers. That's the saying. Birds of a feather flock together. My challenge is simple.